Good morning. Welcome to the evening service. Let us look to God in prayer. Our loving Father God, we thank you, Master, for the wonderful way you have been being with us, O God, helping us and revealing yourself to us, O God. Yes, O God. You are so willing, O God, to reveal yourself, O God. May we also be so much, O God, anxious and curious to and seek you more, O God, to know you more and to get more revelation about you, O God. God, give us that understanding and the wisdom, O God. Yes, O God, and that we will be able to grow in you, O God. Give us the faith and the grace, O God, that we will be able to continue the way you have asked, O God. Perfect, O God, by your Spirit, O God. Lead us, guide us, O God, to this holiness. Be with now as with Anna, O God, as brings the message, and also, O God, with the Sunday school students and the teacher, O God, we pray that you will bless them, O God, especially bless Anna as he bring the word, O God, pray that you will bless him and his family, and God, pray for his good health, and O God, you work in his life, O God, may come to fulfillment, O God, may he be able to boast himself, O God, in the end, O God, that he has completed the race in a way that you wanted and that he was faithful, O God, Master God. Lead us, guide us, O God. Be with us in this time of pandemic, O God. Lead us, guide us, O God. Thank you for this time. Lead us in this worship. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you. rest my soul in Christ alone. Lord is bound in quietness and trust. When the praise the Lord. Thank you. Yeah.
done in my life.
dökme derdinizden gemi yıldan.
I just wanna thank you.